Oh, you must be Professor Layton, I presume. It's an honor to make your acquaintance.
Oh no, the pleasure's all mine.
No!
Look!
No! Come back, sweetie!
Oh! Oh! Luke!
Huh?
Sir!
What?
Hold it there!
Right behind you!
You be?
Well, I'd rather not say.
Hmm? Why not? What are you hiding?
We seek access to the tower. Do you think you could help us, miss?
The tower?
Huh? Oh, wait! Inspector, it has quite a bit to do with you.
Meaning?
Isn't it obvious? If there is any criminal element involved in this case, then it is you, sir.
What? That's absurd.
Hey, calm down.
What utter rubbish! You'll need more than some death charge to save your hide.
It's you!
My boy, what you see here is the golden apple herself.
What's going on?
Hmm? Oh!
Oh!
Here I come! Ready or not!
Huh? Follow me! Come now.
Professor!
Luke, go ahead without us. I have an idea.
But...
we're fine. Go on.
But, all right.
It's all right, dear. This way.
Village that was, Professor. Does this mean you'll be gracing the front pages of the London papers again sometime soon?
No, Luke. Saint Mastel's secret must stay between us.
Huh? Why do you say that?
You see, my dear boy, we don't want people to make a spectacle of Flora. That wouldn't be right.
Of course. Always thinking of others.
Well, one must always put a lady's needs first. That's what a gentleman does.